My name is David Prys-Jones and I am Biodiversity Manager at HS2. HS2 is working to protect owls along the line of route and beyond by engaging at an early stage with recognised experts in the field of barn owl ecology. Through that, we are doing surveys and we are putting into place mitigation. So far, we have installed over 165 barn owl boxes between London and Birmingham. And through the monitoring work done to date, we are showing occupancy rates of around 40%, which is high considering the boxes have only been in place for several years.
I'm Colin Shawyer. I work for the Wildlife Conservation Partnership and we're ecologists, so we're working most days on ecology, particularly on this project on barn owls. Well, I've been working with barn owls for probably getting on 35, 40 years, dare I say. I started really doing a national survey of the species in 1982, finished it in 1987, it was published. And after that, set forward a conservation program for the future to try and protect this bird, because the population had declined substantially since the 1930s. Over these last 35 years, we've managed through our conservation efforts, and this is teams throughout the UK, to build the population from about 3,800 pairs to about 9,000 to 12,000. So we're fairly confident the mitigation is beginning to work.
We will ensure that the populations along the line of route have the best chance to thrive within the habitats that we are creating. HS2 is really proud to be playing a part in the recovery of barn owls, and we're really pleased to see where this work will take us.